Hey everybody, today we're looking at the ASUS laptop. Alrighty, so couple things to note here. It's a $1,200 laptop. Let's see what the box says. Got this USA ASUS N56VZ-DS71 i7, basically the Ivy Bridge i7. 8 gigs DDR3, 750 gigabyte hard drive with 7,200 rotations per minute. So it's a faster hard drive than you're normally going to see in a laptop, which is normally clocked around 5,400 RPM. So you're going to be noticing a lot of speed here. A 15.6 LED screen anti-glare. Now what anti-glare is, well, you know what glare is? This is not that. So right here, let's see how you open this little fucker. Ah, here we are. Come on, your X-Acto knife. There you go. Nice and easy. God damn. Come on. Come on, 9 bucks. So the part that I hate the most about opening boxes is the part when you gotta open the boxes without breaking them. So speaking about not breaking them, you got side panels here on both of them. What a pain in the butt to open. ASUS makes it so you can't open their stuff. They know how to make a good box to keep things in and to keep you out. Come on now, yeah. Box. Is there an easier way to open this box? Oh, yes, it is. How the hell do I open this? It's an N series, by the way, in case you didn't notice. Has a Bluetooth reader. It reads Bluetooths. Has a Blu-ray reader, I mean, sorry. It also has Bluetooth, of course. Well, that's what I see. Pop that out. And you could take these and just pop them up like that. Ah, there you go. Alright, nice big box taking up my entire area here. Audio by Bang Olufsen Ice Power. Take off the sleeve. The laptop itself, it only weighs around 6 pounds. Take a look at that in a moment. Lift up the box here. Got a nice bunch of bells and whistles. What is this? This is a ASUS cable tie. When you have cable to tie, very nice. It has a nice little ASUS brand on that, if you can see that. Very cool. Now this is the notebook warranty card. Basically discusses your warranty. Got the little thing here. Want to hold on to this, obviously, because all ASUS expensive new products come with a 2-year warranty included in the price, which is very nice. Driver installation. What is this? This notebook update information. This is a LCD cleaning cloth behind a user manual. Feels like there's a CD in there, actually. What's this? Ah, the battery and the battery notice. It's good to note that it has a 6-cell lithium battery, so it's nice. It lasts around 4 hours, which is very nice. Good job, ASUS. What is this? ASUS little tag here. We got a, I don't know what this is. Is this a sound woofer? This is a Bluetooth speaker, I believe. It has these little wires here. It looks like an ASUS Sonic Master. Sonic Master is a sound speaker. This is actually a little Bluetooth subwoofer. Got your rechargeable battery pack. And I'm not entirely sure, actually. What is this? That plugs in there. Oh, okay, this plugs into the wall. This plugs into your computer. Usually they're packaged together, but they're not this time, which is actually a good thing. Okay, that's everything we need. Everything we don't need back in the box. You don't want to lose any of this stuff. Might as well keep it all together. I don't need a cable manager. That's not really for me right now. All the stuff we need. And now, very nice box. For $1,200, you better get a nice box, though. Take this baby out of the sleeve. And look at that. Brushed aluminum. Very nice. Got a nice ASUS brand right there. Yeah, everything seems good. We have two USB 3.0, HDMI, and wherever that is, VGA, and speaker, or headphones. We have two more USB 3.0, and another headphones, a microphone jack, and a DCIN port, which is for your battery. And a lock, of course. Let's go ahead and open this up. It actually has a really nice feature here. There's actually the lock over here. You just lift that little lip up. And as you can see, ASUS. Take off this. We have a very nice, clean. There's little speakers here. It's all built-in keyboard, which is very nice. You got the long enter keys, a built-in numpad, which you don't always see on the actual on a laptop, which is very nice to see this ASUS model. So you got a whole numpad here, long plus key, long enter key, small delete key, right control, right shift, enter, backspace. You know, it's not bad. As you can see over here on an actual keyboard, backspace, the slash button, enter shift, backspace slash enter shift, and then control. Just as it goes down to something like that, this also goes down to something like that. Num keys, arrow keys, num keys, num lock, home, page up, page down, which are all over here for me, of course. It's very nice. Escape, control, these are all nice keys. It feels really nice here. It doesn't actually, this part on some models actually got hot. I don't know if you can hear that, but try and listen. You actually use that as a mouse. Left click, right click. Very, very useful when you're going around and you don't have to like click. You actually click it. Use that as an actual mouse. Very nice. Very smart by ASUS. I have the NVIDIA GT 550, 2GB GDDR3, not GDDR5, which comes with the desktop ones. It's nice, so it has a built-in HDMI here, so you can plug it in there, VGA, so you can plug it in there. It's very nice, very well done. N-Series Sonic Master, yeah, so that is, this is actually a little speaker for your laptop. It's so cool. If you want to use this and have it playing at a party or something, and you don't have a sound system to hook it up to, it's very nice that they include this. It's very nice. It's all wireless, too, which is very pretty. Set that up in my washroom so I can hear my friends talk about me behind my back when I'm taking a shit. What is this? Yeah, it's very nice. And I can't turn it on right now, but if I did, you would see that this actually isn't the same material as this or this. Whereas this is actually, it goes in a bit. As you can see, it's extremely thin, and this actually is extremely bright. It's a nice LED LED background. And I don't know if you can read this. It says 150 degree wide viewing angle, widening visual. Because what you notice sometimes is if you're sitting here, which is what you, where you would normally be sitting for a laptop, some people, you can see everything here. But you might want to tilt it back and forth until you get the proper, until it looks darker where it should be and doesn't look stupid and the edges aren't fading out. Because a lot of monitors, LCDs, if you're over here, you actually know it's starting to fade out already over here in the corner. With this, it doesn't have that. You could look at it at 150 degrees and see the same picture no matter where you're looking from. Very, very nice touch by ASUS. This also has an instant key, which is basically just any macro you want to put, just click that. It starts up Windows Media Player or MSN or Firefox. It's going to be Firefox. You know, it's very nice. It has, what does that say? USB 3.0, nice. The i7 Ivy Bridge, which is going to be sick. This right here, even though it has a less powerful graphics card, has a more powerful graphics card than my computer down there. I mean, is more powerful in all than my computer down there. Because the 8 gigs of RAM that come with this are 1600 megahertz. Whereas this over here because it's a gigabyte motherboard, is only 1066 megahertz per gig. So I'm running 8 gigs at 1066 megahertz. This is, running 8 gigs at 1066, and this is also 8 gigs, but at 1600, which is going to be a faster. The hard drive here is 500. I'm never going to finish fill that up, but it's nice. It's 7200 RPM, so it's nice. Good job, whoever made that. 6850 AMD, which is a little better, well, which is actually a lot better, almost by twice than this laptop graphics card. But the whole thing with this is that because it has the i7, with the Ivy Bridge Turbo Boost, and better RAM, and probably a better hard drive, you're going to be noticing much, much faster speeds than this that has the AMD 6-core 1055T at 2.8 gigahertz. AMD, do not do AMD, do not do ATI, only go Intel, only go NVIDIA, if you want to play the games the way they're meant to be played. Hope you enjoyed.